Can we use the things that grows in our backyard? Bowl full of dandelions. And we don't need the green parts, only the yellow leaves. The green part is very bitter. You can throw in the green parts also, but you have to need some extra sugar for the bitterness. Now this is the hard part, picking all the yellow leaves out of the flower heads. Now for measurements, for every day in the year you need a flower head. So it's 365 flower heads. A little bit more or a little bit less. If all these flower heads are processed, you have to let them sit for 24 hours in hot water. In Spanish it is called diente de león, and in French it is dent de lion, tooth of a lion, dent de lion, and in English it is dandelion. So you hear the name dent de lion, because the yellow leaves are very similar as a tooth of a lion. In French they also call them pissenlit, and it means wet your bed.
Twenty-four hours later.